So that is the show just getting underway. It's day one here at the Practical Classics Classic Car and Restoration Show. There you have it. It's just gone 10 o'clock on day one and everybody is piling in. So we're looking forward to a good show here at the NEC. It doesn't matter anyway. So we're going to pick up where we left off, just finishing in hole 5 and into hole 4. This is the second bar of a 3-part series. We're visiting holes 5, 4, which we're visiting just now, and then of course there's hole 3A still to come. If for whatever reason you didn't manage to the show yourself, this will give you an idea what you missed. And if you're thinking of visiting the show in the future, hopefully this will whet your appetite. And if you have been to the Practical Classics Classic Car Show here at the NEC, what you will find is a lot of the exhibitors from previous years occupy the same place. So if you spoke to somebody before, you can meet up with them again. Great opportunity to meet up with old friends and new acquaintances. Incidentally, it's not just cars here. You'll find that there's everything from guide dogs to jackets and things that'll polish your shoes. Besides that, you'll find bikes, tyres, trailers, car models, 43rds, 12th scale, and loads of tools.
You got a free coffee?
Well, that's it for day one here at the show. Hope you enjoyed it. Our tour of halls 4 and 5. I'll catch you next time out. Toot toot, peep peep, see ya.
I always wanted one. I've been doing dance, spending, yeah.